I wrote this song in support of our troops in Iraq, particularly now that they're caught up in a really a brutal civil war.
The streets run red with gore. There's nothing remotely civil about this civil war. The Shia seem to hate us, the Sunnis hate us too, but they hate each other even more, so this is what they do. Tie their hands behind their back and drill holes in their head. With IEDs and RPGs and AK-7s too. Oh, they're killing thousands every month, folk like me and you. The mothers in the marketplace, the fathers seeking work, the children off to school to play are slaughtered by. They kill for their religion, they kill to get revenge. Oh, they kill and kill and kill and kill, and then they kill again. Our breakers try to stop it,
now we're sending even more.
But they're simply becoming targets in a grisly civil war. They cannot end this struggle, working times are being tough. So our enemies will kill our righties until we've had enough.
Enough of all the torture,
enough
of all the hate,
and reunite as brothers within the walls of faith. Then the bombs will stop, the people. It's Uncivil.